And it's a fitting location for an homage to a true Texas music legend. The blues guitar work of Stevie Ray Vaughan is revered all over the world. And in 1994, 4 years after his tragic death, this statue was erected in his honor at Ladybird Lake. Stevie has some company in Austin, as monuments to soldiers and firemen surround the Capitol building. And the mysterious Capitol goddess oversees it all from atop the dome.